Hi, kid. World record 164 kills, apparently.
Did you just say 164?
Yup.
Oh my god.
I don't know if this will ever be beaten.
Owen.
This may never be beaten.
Owen Automaton.
Yup.
64. So let me divide them. What is that divided by 4?
Dude, well, I can't do math. Maybe 40 like
each?
50. Nah, it's like 50, like 55 each or 52 each or some shit.
What?
Something crazy. My math chopped?
Math is
chopped,
kid.
Is it really? It's rocked?
50 times 4 is 200.
Oh, I'm rocked.
It's like 40.
Good thing I'm a gamer. I mean, I'd be rocked, bro. They're speaking a different language.
Yeah.
What are they speaking? Spanish, kid?
Let me hear that. Hold on. Let me turn it up.
I think Spanish.
I think Spanish.
You're Puerto Rican, right?
Yeah, something like that.
But you can't speak a lick.
Nah.
The fries?
So how long do they stay here? Is what
I don't know, bro. I don't know. So the loadouts are all right here, so everyone just keeps landing back. So last time we kind of talked about like what would be really good like rebirth maps. And like I remember like I think I forgot Tan Mansion or somebody did Chernobyl.
Chernobyl would be a really cool one.
Yeah, go in the comments, guys. Like, let me know what you guys think.
Like going through like the silos and shit.
Instead of power plant, it's prison, it's a power plant. You know what I mean?
Yeah. And it'd be really cool because instead of like, I mean, you could still have gas, but it would be like, you know, the
radiation. They're just kind of vibing. They're just in a bitty. They got one of those lobbies. Puto madre. We getting the lobbies.
Damn, nice throwing knife.
Oh! Damn. You know what's crazy is the viewership in Latin America countries. Bro, like
it's different.
Bro, if with anything though, like with like music, gaming, like if you're him in those countries, you are him.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
Good plays, good plays.
Put in the fucking blender.
Like I remember like bro, like some of the most popular people on Twitch, they're Spanish.
Isn't the most viewed streamer on Twitch like the most concurrent?
Gref G is he Hispanic?
I thought it was something like that. Let me see.
I think he might be.
What's his name?
Gref G.
Gref G, Spanish YouTuber. Yeah.
Yep. Huge, bro. Wow, this is insane to watch. At 17, there's still 10 teams. No one's wiping.
I didn't even realize he had 17, bro.
Yeah. Dude, he has the long range Owen.
Oh my gosh.
Look at this.
It's hitting.
He landed on Lodi.
Keep going.
Oh my god, just 3 kills. Oh my lot. Oh. Their whole team is frying. Dominic Toretto.
I'm making Dominic Toretto.
He has a 20 piece right now. Good shot.
21 Baja.
You don't like the automaton, do you?
I liked it when we didn't have 150 health.
You like the health change or nah?
Selling. No, I don't at all.
Damn. You know, it's decent
for SMG gameplay, but like ARs, I don't like it.
Yeah, I agree. Did you know that there's going to be a some sort of perk or something that's coming to Warzone where if you get shot in that you can't be one-shotted by any gun in the game.
Wait, what?
Like there's gonna be like a perk or something that you like pick up or put on your class where it allows you to not be one-shotted by any gun in the game.
What does that even mean? They already did that with snipers, no?
No, you can still one-shot with like the big snipers, but like this means like no RPGs.
How do you know this?
Ah, it was leaked.
Okay.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I just thought you had it kind of like inside information or something.
Nah. Like one of the leakers leaked it. I saw it.
Okay.
What do you think of that?
He's a known leaker?
Yeah. He's a known leaker. Yep.
I mean,
like no crossbow.
I mean, if it takes the place of Ghost, fucking use it. I don't care. Go ahead.
That is true. That is facts. Fuck it.
Put in that second column. Go ahead.
Kid, what if Shorty says, you can only date me, but you got to give me a tummy tuck?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Is that rocked?
It might be, bro. It might be. Jeez. To be honest. I can only date her, but if I want to date her, I have to get her a tummy tuck.
Yeah.
Didn't even know this ladder was here, by the way.
Really?
Nope.
What if Shorty said, pay for the BBO? You doing it?
What?
If I got it like that, yeah.
Right now.
Shit, right now, no. The fuck?
You're not paying for a Shorty BBO?
Absolutely not.
What if you love her?
Oh!
Who keeps putting these damn mines?
Baby, say if you want titties, I pay for it.
How about that bezel? I don't pay for it. Popping up her gonna date her. They keep landing on him. Bro, what?
Nice.
Bro is just frying. She said, why you lying? I said, stop frying. You wouldn't get a girl a Birkin?
Not right now. Hell no.
Kid.
Whoa, what the hell happened?
He died.
I wanted to see him die. Oh, whoa.
So if your dream shorty said, Dante, buy me a Birkin, please.
Look at the mini map. Oh yeah. My God.
They popped in advance.
Oh, is everybody running Ghost or
God.
What?
Oh God.
That's a shotgun.
Ooh, that was a good full kill. It's a lot going on.
At this point, he just said, fuck the automaton. Let me work.
Plays. Ah! He's just going at him.
Yeah, he is. I love the comms. I don't know what they're saying, but they're on point right now. Oh, just threw the throwing knife in his back. No bullshit. Oh, he's moving now.
Oh, he's feeling himself. No way. No.
He misses the automaton right there.
Wonder why. I think he lost it, maybe. Wait. Oh my gosh. He's doing a lot. I can't even see. Rata.
Love that shit.
Chingatu madre. We got 42 right now. You know what's crazy? The kill feed has just been his team this whole time. Literally just his team, Brian. She said.
Imagine if one of them was just in a blender and wasn't killing nobody.
Man.
The record's chopped.
Literally chopped. I mean, I think they destroyed the record, bro. I think the record before was like 105 or some shit.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So. What's he saying? What's he saying?
I think he's saying subscribe to more swag and use code swag in the item shop.
Damn, talk to him. Sound good to me? Wait. Pantalones. You know what that means, kid?
Huh?
Pantalones.
Isn't that pants?
Huh?
I don't know. Isn't that butt cheeks or something like that?
You're rocked. Jeez. You're rocked.
What is it?
Oh, they're just torching these guys out the air.
Oh.
They were all quiet. Now they're all turned up because they know they're about to beat it.
Turned right now.
Hey, he gave up. He gave up. She looked at me and said, you're him. I said, okay. I still have a hat with no brim. I can't rock hats. I got a big ass head. Like, it's chopped, bro.
Barely noticed that, bro, or what?
What? Yeah, fuck off.
They're like, stop team wiping, shit.
Is that what they're saying?
I don't know. As soon as he team wiped, they all started screaming.
It doesn't really matter. I think they farm the hell of this team. They must farm this team here.
Yeah, they're not.
Wipe it. Don't wipe him. Don't wipe.
No wipe.
Yeah.
4v1. Imagine this dude just kills them all. That'd be crazy.
Yeah, they're just playing with this guy.
Yeah.
The thing is, when you get down, it takes like a minute for people to respawn. It's kind of crazy.
Really?
Yeah.
I was this dude, I would have just clutched. I would have clutched.
Bro, I had a crazy 1v4 clutch today.
He wants the 50. No!
Left them up.
I'm like, yo, let me get the 15.
Yeah, now I got it. No. Pantalones. He's dead. He's gonna die to storm. Oh no.
They let him kill him so he can, they can spawn in.
That makes sense. Yeah, they're just, they're, I mean, if you're this team, if you're this team, you leave the game, right?
Yeah,
you leave the game, bro. Bro, you leave the game at this point. Arriba, arriba, arriba. Yeah, they're just playing with these guys. They're letting them get up. Dude. One has 60, the other, this guy has 50.
60, bro.
Nah. Oh, yeah, they won. No. Nice. What'd the other guy get?
That's what I'm trying to see.
So that's what? 111.
27, no kill.
138. So the other guy had must have had what? 26. Yeah, the other one had 26. Nice.